found him. Birdie was right. He's in Hope, South Dakota.
And the girl?
She's not with him.
Okay, people, listen up. I'm giving a green light on this operation. I want 47's head on a platter in front of me ASAP.
Sir, don't you think that our priority is on reacquiring the girl right now?
No, Jade. First, we neutralize the rogue element that started this mess. He'll know where she is. Trust me. We get 47. We get the girl.
We can't afford to fuck this up!
It's time to send in the saints.
Tell you about his plan of his. We grab the girl from under Dexter's nose, sell her off ourselves. Hey, Tyler, he's already in touch with the competing arms company. We're talking six figures, man.
Damn it. Mr. Dexter is not someone that you want to mess with. Darian? What about Darian?
Yeah, Darian. Darian messed up. Right, you asked him if he deserves what he got. Look, you want to be stuck here all your life, doing the limp man's bidding? Come on, man, show some grit. Luke and Mason are in too. It'd be like the old gang. Nobody has to know. But you see, this is our moment, man.
Howdy.
Gonna make it easy.
Thank you.
I'm so bad with faces. Yeah, he looks a bit like, he looks like that guy. Do I know you from somewhere? From Bubba's place?
It says?
Hey, hands off the pizza. We made it especially for Lenny. You know,
hey.
Chicago stuff.
Hey! Nice bat! Like you shoved
that
out of your ass.
That guy, is he? I just,
complain.
Well, good. You got nothing to complain about. You better remember that.
We can save
good to see you. What's up?
We owe it to
hey,
the youth
hey,
of America.
Guys. Why don't you swing by a barbecue?
You're absolutely right. We should stop watching.
You're new, aren't you? Oh, well. You know what they say. A man who argues with the barber should have his head examined.
Hey, what's happening?
See, Cal, kind of like home.